Alright. Haven't really got a very set plan right now. I'm pretty much just figuring that I'll keep wandering around till I either find oil, or I find rubber trees, or I find diamonds. Those are the three things I'm looking for right now. Diamonds are the most essential thing part of my plan, although the other two would be nice to find. That's it, just came from here. Okay. Brother. Where am I going? I don't even know anymore! I'm lost! Sapphires, I think. See here? Yep, sapphire. There we go. Those are good. Get some more iron. Old iron. There we go. Woo! I guess I can collect some of this marble. It's not really too much, but it's a start. Marble is actually pretty useless. It just really looks nice, so I like it. It's usually abundantly found, and it's actually, I'm going to name this place the Marble Mine. Make a staircase out of here, though. Now, this might be a little trickier than I thought. There we go. And there we go. Then there we go. There we go. Let's just call this... Oh, one more. We will call this... Marble Mine. There we go. Woo! Is this lava down here? Oh no, it's just another crystal. It's just another crystal. Oh well. It's a pretty light one. What is it? Vaporous crystal. Ooh! More uranium. And ooh, more iron. And yeah, spider. It's no fun. Come on, get all the iron. Luckily, I'm in a spider-proof hole right now. No, I'm not. But oh well. This is kind of the downside with these crystals. Once you break them, it gets really dark. What's this? This is an entire another section? Really? That's got room. Oh shoot, that's a spider spawner. That is a spider spawner. Yeah, well, you know what? Die, spider spawner! Haha! Well, you know what? I'm just gonna do it that way. Goodbye. I think they're kind of easier to beat now than they used to be. At least it feels that way. A crowbar? Ooh, more buckets. Okay, good. And that in a saddle. I'll take the saddle. Actually, let's just label this right now, actually. See, dungeon. There we go. I like to label my dungeons until I can manage to loot them for everything. That way I just kind of know where to go back to. Plus it gives me a little place that I can, you know, drop off stuff if I don't need it. There we go. Oh man, my sword's almost dead again. Is there anything I don't need? I'm reluctant to give up any of that. Ooh. Well, it's a good place to find, at least. Ouch. What?! How did you get down here? It doesn't even make any sense. Okay, you're gonna be the, underground ostrich? I guess? Well, that's kinda random. Where do I need to go? This is a very, very confusing hole. It seems like I'm walking around in circles all the time. Yeah, I'm definitely walking around in circles now. Yeah, that's not good. The bright side, at least it makes a good landmark. Huh. Yeah, I think that's about it to this cave, at least. So we'll just head up. After digging up all this. Everything I get rid of. Yes, I do. I don't need a wooden hoe. Definitely not. I already have a stone hoe in here, and I don't even need that right now. Excuse me, do you mind stepping off? Thank you. Well, you're rude. Okay. Now how do I get out of here? Wait, I mean, what's this? What is this? Oh, that's a skeleton, that's what that is. Okay. What else is up here, though? Dare I even ask? A creeper. Okay. Two creepers! Three creepers! No creepers. Oh, one creeper. What is this? Is it like a creeper spawner? I didn't think such things existed. Oh, well, that kind of crystal, at least. Wow, this place is a lot bigger than I thought it was. What else can I find around here? Whoa, that's another creeper! Would you guys stop with the creepers? Okay. What kind of... ouch. Let's get through here. And we find another dead end. Oh, that's kind of nice. Yeah, it's just a dead end. Okay. Well, and almost I found something cool. Apparently I just found a plethora of creepers. It's probably nighttime now too, which is another day wasted. Rot! Jump down! Grab all this. Okay. Where was I? I was trying to find a way out of here. What's this? Oh no, I found another place. Okay, we're going to another place now. These caves are here, so they... oh, it's just... it's just a bunch of gravel in here? Yes, it is. Okay, well, that's kind of depressing. Kind of hoping I'd found something cool again. Apparently, it's impossible for me to find anything cool around here. Oh well. Okay, this way out. This is the way back here. I'm going towards a dungeon right now, which is right over on the other side of this. Apparently, let's actually make the dungeon a little easier to get to. I don't. Dig a hole through this wall. Should it be, or is it down beneath me, is it? Maybe. Is it, oh, it's up. It's up above me. Okay, that's interesting. Not seeing it. And there goes my pickaxe. Am I collecting the copper? Oh, I am good. Good. Good, good, good. Come on, there we go. Slowly but surely. More slowly than surely. We will make it there, somehow. There we go. And we're back out again, in towards the dungeon, yay! Which means that this seems to be the way out, isn't it? I think? Nope, it's not. Nope, there's a cave entrance over there, okay. Okay, there it is. Which means this is the way out. And it's nighttime. Joy, oh bliss! It is nighttime! We get to be killed! Okay. Am I not attacking me till I'm out of here? There we go. Oh boy, that's a troll, that's a troll, that's a troll! Ow, and not the internet kind. Oh, that's a rat. That's a zombie. And that's my sword gone again. And that's another rat! Come on, stupid rats! Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot, I'm getting out of here. What is that? That's a zombie. And that's a rat, and that's a troll, and that's a spider! Oh shoot, I'm dead, I'm so dead, I'm so dead, I'm dead. Ah! Con! You know what? I need some better weapons here. Let's take a bit of, let's do the sapphires, because I got a lot of those. And we'll take some logs. Some sticks, actually. Okay. And we're gonna do one, two. Okay. Bring it! I've got a Legend of Zelda sword here. Okay, we gotta get to where I lost all my stuff. Just look for, like, every single monster on the map. Wait, here's the cave entrance. Where did I lose all my stuff, then? I was in a forest. Great, where did I lose it all? Is this... No, that's Creeper Central there. Wow, that's a lot of creepers. Okay. That's not good. Why have I lost it all? And stuff. It was like... I had it all, and now it's all gone, and it's upsetting me. No! Don't tell me I lost it! Ah! That's a skeleton. I don't care about the skeleton. I want to find my stuff! Wait, is this? Is this my stuff? No, that's an arrow that he shot. Okay. So I was heading towards my house, and I was caught in a bunch of trees. Wow, that's a lot of stuff out there. It's a pig. There's only so many places near that cave that had trees. Oh shoot, that's a creeper, that's a zombie. I'm gonna die again, aren't I? Great. Brother. That'd be daytime again already. I'm busy here. I'm looking! Do you realize how long it took me to make it all, get all that stuff? I'm not losing it all. Oh great, that's another hole. Okay, it's another marble mine. Where is it? This isn't good. Okay, that's the sickness. Ouch, that was all my health, except for one. Ah! Chop down these things in frustration. I've officially lost it all. I have lost everything that I had. Oh, okay, that's a werewolf. That's a werewolf. Okay, I thought that was a cow, it was a werewolf. Oh, shoot.